Hello everybody, welcome to Maths Cookhouse, where I share easy to cook recipes. Today I'll be sharing the recipe of Kathal Tawa Palau, a perfect vegetarian alternative that will have you licking your fingers. To begin, boil half a cup of rice with salt and let it cool to room temperature. Or you can use a cup of boiled rice. Boil 200 grams of raw kathal or jackfruit in a teaspoon of salt until tender. Drain well and deep fry until golden. Deep fry one medium sliced onion until golden brown and keep aside. To marinate the kathal in a large bowl, take 4 tablespoons of curd, add the fried onions, 1 chopped green chili, 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, 2 teaspoons cumin powder jeera, 2 teaspoons coriander powder dhania, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, half a teaspoon turmeric, and the coarsely ground garam masala made from 5 cloves, 1 inch piece of cinnamon, 6 green cardamoms, 2 black cardamoms, 8 black peppers, 2 pieces of mace, and 1 star anise. Mix well. Add in the fried kathal and mix until well coated. Keep it aside to marinate for at least 2 hours. Heat 3 tablespoons of oil in a large pan. Add in a bay leaf and 1 medium sliced onion and cook until the onions are translucent. Add in a tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and cook for a minute. Add in the marinated kathal and sauté until the water dries up. Add in a bit of water and sauté again. Add in the boiled rice and mix well. Check the salt and add more if required. Cover it with a lid and let it cook for a few minutes. The kathal tawa palau is ready to serve. Garnish with fried onions and serve it with dahi tadka. For more such recipes, follow me at Maths Cookhouse and be sure to like, share and subscribe.